your breath, labored and wheezing, choked up with phlegm. I miss the times we stayed in bed all day. You swore over the phone to your boss you'd never felt this way. You called me the calm, but you're the one who froze on me. Trapped me in a hazmat vial in the basement of the CDC. How can you let me go after all that we've been through? They tell me now that I've been cured, but not from loving you. You called me common, flu-like or the croup. You tried to drown me with chicken soup. You passed me around like a 10-cent whore. But every 4 to 6 months, I came back for more. Ebola got a movie, HIV got quilts and songs, the Black Plague got a tapestry, but I don't even see a handkerchief for me. From loving you, I started to realize you didn't need me. The moment you forgot whether to starve or feed me, it's easy for you to call me your ex. But now how do you explain all those wads of Kleenex? Couldn't fight me, sentiment.